Yes!
Oh, he was talking about those.
Mike!
About to do this shit, sick of sitting here. Only got a couple years before I disappear. I don't know, just a man, but there's more inside me than these people.
Incredible. So you had mentioned like that you didn't talk about it originally with your son and your family, and your parents weren't really talking about it to you. Like, but now you are all.
The system actually is rigged against ordinary Americans, and it's why all the issues you care about are stuck. For more about the problem, watch this video. But for now, we're talking about how to fix things. We started by asking...
Oh, I hope I'm going to be the Demogorgon. Oh, dust then. All right. I mean, I am a nerd.
I'm always joking with my friend Val about how I need her to be my stylist because she always looks so cute. And she just took my joke seriously and she sent me some items from her company, St. Owen. So she sent me these gorgeous sunglasses and these earrings, this necklace. I love it. She's a great stylist. She has great style. Thanks, Val.
I always love the packaging on things.
They all come in these gorgeous boxes. And look, these sunglasses has its own clutch purse that they're inside. And these have its own puffer jacket. Look at that. And then the jewelry comes in these pretty little jewelry boxes. And look at those little exquisite snake bolts.